March, Mecklenburg was written by J.J. Richards after a visit to the region in northern Germany in 1935 with the famous California Municipal Band, and this has been arranged in modern day brass by Thomas Dees. Following the terrible events that took place at the Manchester Arena on the 22nd of May 2017, the dedicated setting of the King Tune for Manchester has been skillfully arranged by the Mancunian composer Andy Cook as a tribute to all those caught up in the attacks and as a salute to the people of Manchester for their spirit and courage in the army. This will be our second offering for you today. And to finish, we'll perform an original composition for brass band, The Dark Side of the Moon, by the composer Paul Roberts Cooper. We had the opportunity to work with the composer on this piece several weeks ago when he visited our school, and he told us the meaning behind the composition. He told us that the moon is a very desolate place, barren and rugged. However, the one place that had felt curious was the side of the moon that we do not see. The dark side of the moon portrays a musical picture of countless stars, galaxies, planets, and different solar systems, glistening from the light of the sun beaming from the other side of the moon. It takes you from the rugged landscape to the awesome beauty that sits endlessly in front of you. We really hope people enjoy our performance.